Whether I have enough time to finish the game, those last two missions, I don't know.
Today's forecast, shitstorm. We got multiple airborne bandits in the valley ahead, and this weather's like nothing I've ever seen. Hang on, we've got incoming. Brace, brace!
Bracing.
The pilot's hit! Get the cockpit open!
Let me use my big alien gun. Nope, that's not my big alien gun. Oh, do I get to fly?
Command, this is Nomad. I read you. Our pilot's dead, and I think we have some engine damage. I've got her under control, but I'm no pilot. Please advise.
Copy, Nomad. Your secondary engines failed. Maintain a low altitude or you'll overload the primary thrusters. We're airlifting troops for evac to the USS Constitution. You got a visual on those friendlies up ahead?
Roger.
Good. Now stick with them. They'll guide you through the valley.
Stay with us, Nomad. We got a squad of Marines under attack at the camp ahead.
F-36 escorts are airborne and inbound. ETA, 5 minutes.
Roger.
All right. This is another change of pace. Here we go. You know, in terms of like in video games, when it comes to like piloting and driving, that was always like my strong suit. Like, when I would play Halo, I was always the designated driver. Okay, I'm glad these things can, like, turn on a dime. So this could be fun. I could do well with this. Let's see if I put my foot in my mouth. I'm already a fifth of the way dead.
The eyes are clear. All units, airspace is clear. Resume takeoff immediately. Nomad, stick with those friendlies.
Much appreciated, Nomad.
Where are my friendlies? Okay, here they are. Ow! And now I'm almost dead because they just crashed into me. I can roll. That's not. I need to go up. I was holding. I was holding up on the D-pad. I'm holding the left bumper, and it's not. Oh. What is happening? Oh, is it the fucking tornado? Should I be dodging the tornadoes? Is that what's happening? Okay, it's the wind from the tornado. I understand now. I am getting sucked in. This isn't going particularly well. I don't know how I'm supposed to dodge these tornadoes. Like, I'm pressing the left bumper to activate my afterburner, and it's not. Doesn't feel like it's doing much.
No response on secure channels. We're too late. Proceeding to next extraction. Bearing east, 3 clicks.
Get me away from the tornado. I'm pushing as far as I can go. God. What the hell is this? Did I escape? I escaped. Okay, cool. At least I thought I escaped. So now I need to head east.
Nomad, we have a VTOL extracting wounded in the valley ahead. Provide aerial support. Over.
Copy, command.
I'm working on it.
Requesting immediate air support.
Hang in there, Vulture. I'm on my way.
Those tornadoes are awful.
Clear the skies for takeoff. Over. Command, we've got a cache of KPA incendiary rounds for transfer to the Constitution. We're overloaded as it is. Can you spare a bird for pickup? Copy, 20. 1865, get down there and make the pickup. Nomad, patrol the skies.
Roger, command. Nomad, keep us covered.
Oh, is that a... That, I thought that was an enemy. Okay. I like that my jet healed slowly over time. I appreciate it. All right. Is there another one? Yeah, you run. What's hit? Something's hit me. You? Okay.
This is Nomad. Skies are clear.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Now we have a convoy to protect.
Damn it, these fuckers are fast. They're all over the convoy. I can't tag them. Our boys are taking a pounding down there. Damn it, convoy is coming.
Where are my friends? Where are the people I'm supposed to be following? Where am I going? Oh, they left me. They left me in the dust. This was an interesting mission. It feels very off-pace to what's been going on before. But yeah, no, I guess I'm just supposed to keep following them. They went out the northeast edge. I got a couple guys on my tail.
Nice flying, Nomad. You are 20 clicks away from the carrier. Guys ahead are clear. Bring them home, boys.
This guy's next to me or not?
We made it to the carrier. I'm with Prophet and Helena. Where are you?
Copy, Psycho. I'm inbound. ETA, 10 minutes.
Make it quick, mate. I've got you a little souvenir.
I like souvenirs. All right, well, I'm going into the last mission, so I should do my best to try and just finish this game now. I have 35 minutes. Let's hope it's not super long. Can't be that bad, right? Famous last words. Grab some water. Spill some water on me. Good job.
We're still alive, Lieutenant. I'd say you did good.
Nomad, thank God you made it. Take a look at this. One of the pilots brought it in.
It didn't self-destruct.
Hey, Nomad! Get a load of this ugly bastard!
Yeah, Psycho's little trophy.
Nice work.
Hey, be careful.
The Admiral was nuts bringing this thing on board.
Yeah, he is.
You got something to say, Collins?
No, sir. I didn't think so.
Wow, it's almost like we saw this coming.
You said it was dead! Dead now, ain't it?
We saw what the same thing with our generators in the mine. These creatures drain energy from nearby power sources.
You could have mentioned that before we brought it on board!
Nomad, the Admiral wants to see you down in CDC! That video feed you sent back's causing a bit of a stir. You better get down there.
Ma'am.
You go on. I'll see you later.
Come on.
Good intentions. All right, Psycho, let's go.
Glad you made it, Psycho. Where you been?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you, mate. I spoke to Prophet. I think he's really losing it. Whatever happened inside that sphere shook him up. He's on about going back to the island. Helena thinks she's figured out how these things communicate. Electrical signals or something. She reckons she can mimic their communication so we can fry their circuits. Sounds like a long shot if you ask me.
Petty Officer McCulligan, needed in the armory. Petty Officer McCulligan.
CDC. I can't remember what that stands for in terms of an aircraft carrier. Do you like the way I've just been following him, taking like one big step at a time?
Alright, fellas. It's in there, mate.
What, in here?
I'm gonna go find Prophet before he does something stupid. I'll catch you later.
Strickland, if you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. There's thousands of these things, and they're waking up.
It's an infestation. Nomad, you did a fine job out there, son. Thanks to your video feed, the Joint Chiefs have recommended a nuclear assault. As soon as I get final confirmation from the White House, we'll reduce these bastards to dust.
Admiral, we shouldn't rush into any decisions here. We need time to explore other alternatives.
You want to second guess the President? The Joint Chiefs? I'm not sure you understand the gravity of the situation, Doctor. Just over a week ago, military intel sats detected abnormal heat signatures from that island. At first, we suspected the Koreans were testing nukes. CIA and NSA got word. It gets better. 4 days ago, NASA picked up a high-frequency signal emanating from the center of the mountain. The beacon is directed at a star, somewhere in galaxy M33. It's almost 4 million light years away.
It could be a distress signal. A call for help.
You said the samples you found were millions of years old.
That's true. But this technology is so advanced, it can't be terrestrial. What if they were stranded here, and now they're calling for help?
Whatever they are, wherever they're from, we need to act quickly. I have planes armed with nuclear missiles on standby.
With respect, sir, there's no guarantee a missile will even breach their defensive perimeter.
You want guarantees, buy a toaster. I'm not gonna sit around and hypothesize while the safety of our planet is at stake.
He's such a stereotypical warmonger general.
Those things have drained every power source they've come into contact with. The whole mountain is one giant power sink. Look at the schematic. This energy source runs through the entire structure of the mountain. Look at the shape of it. Compare it to the creature we brought on board. My guess is this thing's biological. A living entity that feeds on power. We can't predict what will happen if we use nuclear weapons against it.
You care to predict what will happen if we don't?
I think there's another way. I just need more time.
There is no more time, Doctor.
Sir, we just lost contact with the USS Lexington.
I want all non-critical personnel out of here right now.
I'll be in the armory. Come find me when you're through with this asshole.
And she's such a stereotypical, there's another way scientist
too,
doctor, yeah. Oh, me too? Okay, I guess I'm not critical. Fine. I see how it is.
I saw your CO heading down to the armory. He's probably waiting for you, sir.
Captain Audi.
Great.
Report to CNC.
Is this the way to the armory?
We're not equipped to deal with this. You looking for the armory? Down the
Thanks. Where's my my alien gun? I need that for reasons.
Word is you guys were inside that sphere. Man, those nano suits are something else.
Yeah.
It's a preliminary test. Some kind of accumulator. Never seen anything like it. How he got it working is anyone's guess.
Nomad, you made it.
Hey, Nomad.
You alright, mate? I've still got no idea how you rigged these weapons, boss.
We don't understand it either. The firing mechanism is quite complex. It would take us weeks to reverse engineer it, yet you managed to modify them in the field. You even integrated the power source with your nano suit. Remarkable.
Yes, I'm a natural.
To put it mildly.
Okay. Your suit should be fully operational with a few minor enhancements. I've diverted extra power to your hydro thrusters as requested. You're good to go, Major.
Dr. Gillespie, I need to run some tests on Nomad's nano suit. I was told you'd be able to help.
Certainly. Take a seat, Lieutenant. We're anxious to retrieve the environmental data from your suit's recording unit.
Oh boy, my turn. Let me just pop a squat here.
Hey, boss. Where you going?
I'm gonna finish this.
I reckon nuking the entire island is about as final as it gets.
What Admiral Morrison does is not my concern. His nuke won't even scratch the surface.
Prophet, wait!
Well.
So, what can I do for you, Doctor?
I've identified a signal pattern used by these creatures when they recharge. I think it makes them susceptible to an energy overload. Is there any way to transmit one of their signals via the nanosuit?
Shouldn't be a problem. Let me see what I can do.
What if I need to alter the frequency remotely?
Fairly straightforward. You can send signals from any computer with a wireless connection. That should leave you room to experiment.
What exactly are you guys doing to me?
If my theory is correct, you'll be a walking weapon to fight these things.
And if your theory's wrong?
Then we better pray Morrison knows what he's doing.
You shouldn't keep the Admiral waiting, Doctor. I can finish up here.
Okay. Nomad, meet me up at the bridge as soon as you're ready.
Pretty girl. Not many of those in my field. If I were 10 years younger, I'd... Ah, there she is. Put her on the rack over there.
Yep.
Prototype TAC cannon, designed to be used in conjunction with the nanosuit. We're still experimenting. It hasn't even been field tested. It fires a projectile tactical nuke. Works like a grenade launcher, but with a lot more bang for your buck. Whatever will they think of next?
Can't wait to take it.
Try it out?
No. Well, I think we're done here, Lieutenant. I'll leave it to Dr. Rosenthal to fine-tune your transmitter.
Thanks, Doc.
No problem. You better get up to the bridge. The Admiral isn't known for his patience.
If I just grab that. No. Nope.
Better get up to the bridge, Lieutenant. Morrison is waiting.
Fine. My alien gun.
If you see Helena, can you tell her? It doesn't matter.
I'll tell her if you give me the gun. No. Okay. Taking my alien turret from me. Taking, not giving me a tactical nuke.
Go easy on that thing. It's volatile.
Relax. I know what I'm doing.
I'm waiting for an explosion. No, okay. Crap, which way? We gotta get to the bridge.
And this is Admiral Morrison.
Bridge.
A few moments ago, I received authorization from the President to launch a limited nuclear strike against the hostiles on the island. Obviously, the decision to use nuclear force is a very serious one. We are still unsure of the exact nature of our opposition. Based on intel gathered by our special ops team, we believe our planet is facing an imminent and very real threat. Whatever happens in the next few minutes, I know that each one of you will perform your duty with honor and professionalism. Now I need you all to report to your battle stations and brace for imminent.
This is Admiral Morrison. Put that VTOL down immediately.
Major Park!
What is he doing?
Sir, should I scramble and intercept?
Let him go. Crazy bastard. What's just up? Signed his own death warrant. About time, Lieutenant. We're almost ready to launch. That What's major of yours just went AWOL. Raided the armory, took a VTOL, and headed back to the island.
Prophet's going back there? You have to delay the launch.
He made his choice, Lieutenant.
Admiral, I'm begging you to reconsider. It's too much of a risk. What if this is exactly what they want? What if we're playing into their hands?
I don't have time for what ifs, Doctor. The Pentagon has authorized the use of nuclear force. I have my orders.
Constitution Command, this is Marauder 1. We've got lock. Approaching critical range. Over.
Copy. Stand by. We're ready, sir.
What if you're wrong, Admiral? Can you live with the consequences?
Proceed with the launch.
Aye, aye, sir.
Marauder 1, this is Constitution Command. That's a green light. Deliver the payload. Over.
I hope you're right about this.
You, me, and the rest of the planet.
So, what if that thing just absorbed all the energy? Have we considered that as an option? Wow, okay.
I think we just made it stronger.
Sir, we've got multiple contacts inbound. 8, no, 12. Oh, shit!
Well, it's unfortunate. Give me my alien gun back, or give me the tactical nuke, I don't care.